back on his feet. Not sure who's at the bottom of that pileup. Bob Kelly underneath
Pierre Bouchard.
Yeah.
The plea was kind of dead, and Kelly's just out there. He figured he's going to get after Larry Robinson. He's a pretty big fella, so you have to give Kelly an awful lot of credit. Doesn't matter what size they are, he'll go after them. But here's where it all started right here. There's Kelly coming across, trying to get at Robinson.
Bouchard shut him off at the pass there.
Very quickly.
And Barber came after Robinson. Watson got into it. The first contact was Robinson knocking Bobby Clark down. That's what aroused the ire of Mr. Kelly.